feelings. We phoned it out, so stop asking.
October 2nd, 2019. That is a date to remember in everybody's brains for a very long time. Because before that date, I was written off. Like I was still mentally going through it until I woke out of that mental block. And I did this performance. You know what I'm saying? I promised my friends a year beforehand that I was going to be in this showcase. And I never broke my promise, you know what I'm saying? Because being a man of the people, you cannot promise something and then, you know, you don't show up at all. Because as you already know, being a dog means you have to go for the biggest shots, you know what I'm saying? You got to be like LeBron, you know what I'm saying? In my sophomore year, like I was 2019-20 LeBron, you know what I'm saying? No L's, well, except for one. But heading into this night, I wasn't nervous at all because I was ready. You know what I'm saying? Because beforehand, I was dealing with a loss in the family. And you know, I had to do it for my family member. You know what I'm saying? Because that came from the heart. You know what I'm saying? That gave me motivation at the end of the day. But there was a lot of events that I was interested in, like showcasing my talent, you know what I'm saying? Like, I was going to do a John Legend impression, but I didn't get to do it. I got to do this, which you see on the video instead. And I sucked, you know what I'm saying? I wasn't that smart, you know what I'm saying? People were egging me on in the audience because everybody was hyped to see not just me, but the rest of the boys, you know what I'm saying? Because I just can't be on one-man show. I have to have my boys out there with me. You know what I'm saying? Because I saw one of my friends do it the previous year, and that motivated me to do it this time around. Because the lip sync is what I was looking most forward to. Because I wasn't looking forward to anything else but the lip sync. But a lot of stuff I said in my head, you know what I'm saying, it just came out. Here's the lip sync. I can't share the song, but it was New Edition's If It Isn't Love, because you already know YouTube's only worried about advertisements instead of like showcasing our content. So here it is. I got the audience into my performance, clapping along. I was feeling myself. I wasn't nervous. I was just thinking in my head, do not mess up, okay? You mess up, then it's a wrap for you. Then you have to wait until next year. Or next time around, and the comeback is failed, and you're back to being a nobody. So, after all of that, you know what I'm saying? Look at the fit, by the way. I didn't win that lip sync battle, but I had fun doing it. I didn't care about winning because I wanted to see what my boys were going to do. But then here is this, the iconic speech, you know what I'm saying? Because I'm going to let you listen for yourself.
One word you would use to describe yourself and why?
What do I describe myself as?
I'll put iconic.
Because
All the people in the audience right now, they know me. Some of them know me. Some of them don't know me. If y'all don't know me, y'all know me now. So what's up? Go!
That dog came out of me that night. You know what I'm saying? I didn't even hold back either. Because I thought that something might change. You know what I'm saying? But anywho, there was the award recognition. You know what I'm saying? I wasn't expecting to win anything because I was just there for the fun. But until they announced the award for Mr. Congeniality, did they do that the first time? The only time in 2019? I don't know. But in the end, that went to me. You know what I'm saying? Like, I looked out there, the fellas, the staff, and everybody, because just to have fun and always have a great personality around people. You know what I'm saying? Like, don't care about what other negatives say about you. You know what I'm saying? But would I do this all over again? Yes, I would. It would have been much more badass and much more explosive. That's the story. Part two coming real, real soon. Thank you.